Yes, sir.
Come on, man, let's get it done. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, B. How long does it take for you to fully wake up in the morning?
15 minutes.
Name something people do in Hawaii.
Surf.
Tell me something that's really hard to get your dog into or out of.
The car.
Name something you'd hate to find on the end of your nose.
A long hair.
Name a color of orchids.
Purple.
All right. Feels good. Feels good.
How long does it take you to fully wake up in the morning? You said 15 minutes. Survey said.
That's good, Scott.
Name something people do in Hawaii. You said surf. Survey said.
Yeah, there we go.
Tell me something that's really hard to get your dog into or out of. You said car. Survey said. Name something you'd hate to find on the end of your nose. You said long hair. Survey said.
It's all right.
Name a color of orchids. You said purple. Survey said. Yeah. Hi, Beth.
Hi.
Well, Bryan did pretty good.
Ooh.
You got 137 points.
Oh, my God! Yeah.
You need 63 points, okay?
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's remind everybody of Brian's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, Beth, you can do it. How long does it take for you to fully wake up in the morning?
30 minutes.
Name something people do in Hawaii.
Swim.
Tell me something that's really hard to get your dog into or out of.
Crate.
Name something you'd hate to find on the end of your nose.
Bug.
Name a color of orchids.
Yellow.
Well, let's see. We need 63. How long does it take for you to fully wake up in the morning? You said 30 minutes. Survey said?
Okay.
5 minutes. 5 minutes was the number one answer. That's me. I got five. I go get it. 45 points away. Name something people do in Hawaii. You said swim. Survey said?
Okay.
Wow. Surf was the number one answer. 25 points away. Tell me something is really hard to get your dog in and out of. You said the crate. I catch the blues with it, man. Survey said. Car was the number one answer. Name something you hate to find on the end of your nose. You said a bug. Survey said. Was the number one answer. Color of an orchid, purple and lavender was the number one answer. Well, they got a 3-day total, $40,890. And they're coming right back here on Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey, folks. And we'll see you next time.